Why did Rey Mysterio take off his mask on live television? Well, it all happened in February of 1999 at the SuperBrawl pay-per-view, where Rey would lose a hair versus mask match against the Outsiders and be forced to show his face to fans for the first time. And following this, he would continue to compete without his mask for the next couple of years, all up until WCW went out of business, with Mysterio later joining WWE, where he would return to wearing the mask.